Alright, we're back. Another episode of The Witness. And I'm not gonna lie to you guys, this is gonna be a long one. Because I now understand all the puzzles in order to do this door. And in understanding all these puzzles, I have no idea how I'm gonna do this puzzle. I'm not kidding. Oh my god, that one is... That looks like one of the hardest puzzles in this game. So... But I'm gonna try to do it. Before I do... Remember, this was over here, and if I... And if my knowledge is correct... Okay, that works. Now, this puzzle. This one may break me. Oh man. Okay, so. This one has to have this shape. And it has to be sitting upwards. Cannot be altered in any way other than that. So probably the easiest way is like this. Well, no, not like this. This. That basically has to be there. The problem is, I then have these four squares to remove stuff that I still have to have attached to things. Like, I can't... And see, that's the part I don't get about this one. Like, if I've got this... Right... Is it enough for me to just... take away three of the squares out of the three-piece one? But if I do that, then what do I do with this fourth one? The fourth one of any of these would have to go to, to the T-bar shape one. I cannot get any of those even remotely close to... Well, actually... No, I can't. It's too far away. Was thinking for a second like that, but... You're not an additional square, you're subtracting a square. Is it enough for me to just capture three of these? What does that last untouched one do? And this is why this one's gonna be a pain. These remove the needed squares, but then how do you capture them while also removing them all? And the worst part is it's not actually even showing me just the one blinking. Like, it's not even showing me that this part's wrong, per se. So I can't even tell right now if at least some of my guesses are correct, right? Like, that putting three of these in this together means I could do whatever I want, because it would eliminate any need. Could also try gathering this and these together while hitting every dot. That would eliminate this, and then it'd just be a matter of doing either that or something. Probably that. Let's say I do that. Can't close it there. Not quite that way. Like this? Holy crap, that actually worked. I thought this was gonna take me much longer than that. Oh, another one of these. Okay. Took the photo on my phone. Wish my phone would turn off, because it's almost dead. Okay. So I have no idea what I'm going to do with those, but I really thought that was going to take me a lot longer. I built this up that I wasn't smart enough, and turns out I'm even greater than I thought I was. No, but seriously, that one looked really complicated. I was really hoping that was going to help me get down here. I still have no idea how to do these two, though. You're down here. Can't get at you until I trigger that one. Somewhere I can stand. Oops, come on. Whoa. Oh, there it is. How did I miss that? Oh, up. Okay, now for you. Now I just feel dumb. Of course, just had to stand down over here. God damn it. Well, I'll just keep waiting for this to turn. Hopefully it catches the light at some point. Okay, I'm a little stuck on this rock right now. You're just gonna keep rotating, aren't you? I gotta find where the light hits you. It's not gonna be there, it's gonna be over here. Go. Where am I going? Down. Here we go. And open. That turns them all off, I'm guessing. Can you handle two on at a time, or does that just crash the system? No, only one can be on at a time. So it's this, then you. So I just need another light. I think this one looked good. Down. Down here, like the no, this, yeah. Okay, and then for you, let's turn the lights off. Those are probably gonna interfere. And then head back up and see if I can see the pattern from the hole. Nope, not even a little bit. Okay. Have to play with the lights then. Can't believe it took me that long to figure this place out. The first place I got to. Second place. Still. It's pathetic.
What do you turn on?
Okay, so until this corner gets done, and it passes through here, so it's probably going to be this one here, going like that, but let's see, so that bottom corner, what do you show me? That's the exit, yeah, okay, so it swoops up here, and it's there, and it comes down here, so it looks like it is swooping like that. Not that corner. So, looks like I'm right on a few things. Actually, wait, part of that doesn't make sense. Oh, it must swoop up and in. Okay. It must go. I see it. I get it now. I think. Must go down like here. That? Yes. Alright. Can I touch you? No. But I can see your pattern, which is nice. What are you? You are a broken piece of this. And are a part. Oh! That's what you are. Well, okay, looks like that's the starting point. And don't know the well, wait a minute. Oh, you're that one. Oh, I get it now. You're just a reflection. Kind of weird that it shows up like that, but hey. Nope, nope, not what I want, not what I want. Can I see your pattern in here? No. Can I see yours up here, though? There's another spot. Kind of maybe. No, like this. Down. What'd you turn on? You did. You don't show up in there, not very well. All these orange bars makes me feel like there's a lot of patterns in this place. Oh, in here. Okay. Restart. This one I'm not going to be able to do, just with the reflection. So it's going to be up, over, to the middle. Over to the middle. on. Okay, so top, down to the top, around to the bottom. Cut out a piece of pie, and then head off to the side. Actually, does it go towards or towards the plate? The wire, okay. Bottom up, cut out a piece of the pie. Oh. I can't walk over the puddles? Glass? I have no idea. Okay, well that's that, but I feel like there's way more. It can't just be those two, right? Like, there's gotta be. Feels like there's another one in here, just with how much orange there is. Well, I suppose the question is there any more lines that can finish off in those rounded spots? Because if not, I guess I'm wrong. Yeah, I'm probably wrong. Okay, guess that's it in here. Down I go. Ooh. This place is neat. I'm really glad I came back here. See this one now. Come on, like that. Oh no, you start from the bottom. Could see yours for a little bit. That said, though, I can see it. I can see that half circle. Which one of you refills? The ones under the water. Okay. Makes sense. Simple enough, simple enough. I see what I've got to do. Drain the water, stand in the right spot, and then I can go. Okay. Maybe there? here. Oh, well, totally missed my opportunity to do that one, too. Oh, well. This doesn't take too long to drain and refill, so... Hey. Not too big of a deal. Yeah, this definitely has to be done while the water's going down. Actually, over here could be a good spot to start it, too. Convenient with that. I didn't even see that one. Walked right past that. Okay, well, there are. You are the actual one, or? Yeah, no, you're the actual one floating in the water. Just off. What if? I kind of see that light there. So I need a spot where I can maybe see it on at least one of these other platforms. Or it's at least shining on it a little bit. Maybe from over there. Yeah, okay, I've got this here. A visual on either of you two. Not even a little bit. Maybe here, though. The light's shining there, maybe right there. From around here, maybe. Has to be over on this side somewhere. Just based on everything I've done so far. guess the only other thing is... how do I turn another light on? Turn that one on. You're gonna go there. What are you gonna do? Now this wire is doing something with this door. This wire just turns on that light. Which will probably help me with that puzzle. So for now, this light must be... yeah, it worked for these two. I can't move it at all. Somewhere. Here I can see something. Could see it from here. Here too. Most of the time, you kind of have to be like head on to it to see it. None of these positions are really giving me that. Maybe I can figure out this one. Guess not. Maybe from the other side. This one's gonna work till I get this light on. Another light on. That light. They're all turning you on. There's nothing stopping me from activating that one, so. Tricky though. It's really hard to see where to find the spot. Maybe with the other light on it'll shed light. Pun unintended. But I have no idea what this like. This could literally just be like anything. Like I could actually be figuring it out right now. Of course not, but okay, that solved those two. If I could just see a spot where it was shining in the water, that's all I really need. Just see where the light shows up in the water, and then I know where I need to stand. Because I can't see it from here. Of course, they all just seem to kind of be doing this kind of pattern, so. It does eliminate a few of the options. Just doing that. But kinda wanna do this the right way. You know, not the cheap sit here and just try every combo way. There's no holes in the ceiling or anything I could be able to see down through, right? Drain it, look at it from another angle. Actually, I've looked at it from over here before. Maybe over here. Little stumped. It's probably going to be something like that. You know what? If I consider this a reflection, they'll only do that. Those diamonds, I might have actually had a proper thought there. And you're a reflection, and it maybe in the scaffolding, but I don't know now. Had a thought, it's gone. Where's the seal bit? Where do I spot you from? Two are from over here. We kind of work no matter what. Oh, I guess it didn't work no matter what. Okay. Standing over here gave me those two reflections. It has to be somewhere standing over here. That gives me that one. Get a flicker of light on there any point. Have I ever mentioned how much I hate this sun tunnel place? Sun temple. For me to look in on. Can't get through, obviously. It's going to be the simplest pattern of them all, too. I can't seem to see that one's light anywhere. I feel like I can't see yours until I turn that light on. How am I gonna see yours if I can't see this one? Up above me, right, this room. Yeah, these were just reflections. Oh, the water is drained right now. Your pattern's in the scaffolding itself. And you have to be the scaffolding. Scaffolding where? Where do I start? Where do I end? Okay, it's gotta be scaffolding that goes up that way. Looks like to me like they all go the other way. I guess I'm making proper scaffolding. Yeah, this room has got me stumped for now. Yeah, I really can't think of anything. I did get a lot further in here than I have been before. That's pretty nice. But I feel like this is the last room. And it's gonna bug me so much. Ugh. I know this is probably the last room. I don't know what that is. But okay, I'm gonna put a break in it here. Try thinking on it some more, and I'll catch you all in the next part. Until then, bye for now.